And I am just finding out now from some of the firefighters on the scene that they took out a number of residents from the senior living home earlier today. They put them into safety after the flames erupted in this senior home just after 1 o'clock this morning. A major scene right now, still very, very active. You can see the heavy flames and smoke billowing out of this massive senior home. There's about 200 beds at this facility, just to give you kind of a look at how big this place is. So we're dealing with a number of residents that firefighters had to rescue from the comfort of their apartments, outside the fire escapes, into safety. Now, it is still, again, a very active scene. We're seeing firefighters from all across not only Rockland County, but Westchester County and New York. This is a major collaborative effort from fire crews all across the region. They are ready to make sure that these residents here are safe. That is their first priority. But in addition, as you can see, the next priority is putting out these flames, which have caused the roof of this building to collapse. So in a sense, that is its own explosion right there, and quite frightening because this fire is not under control and there are no signs of it being under control anytime soon. Again, flames erupted just after 1 o'clock this morning. Here we are now 5 o'clock, so we're dealing with about 4 hours later, still a very massive fire at this time. And it's just a matter of finding out what the cause of this fire is. Multiple reports saying victims were removed from the building, from the fire escapes. We know that the electricity has been turned off from this area, in many parts of this area, as crews continue to try and bring the fire, contain the fire, and make sure that the residents inside now are safe from the harm, which is clearly still a very frightening situation here in Spring Valley. We're live in Spring Valley, Rockland County. Rebecca Solomon, PIX 11 News.